Hey, hey, Living Waters. It is Director of Ministry Katie Weber, and I am here with announcements for December 10th. I am here from my home today. With the coming snowstorm, I am pre-recording these announcements. So full disclosure, it is Thursday, December 9th right now. But the the Wi-Fi here at home is just so much faster than the Wi-Fi at church. So I will be able to upload this video and get everything done a whole lot quicker this way. So enjoy my Christmas tree in the background. And yes, I really did write my notes on the back of a Christmas card envelope. So thank you to Steve and Penny Walker for the Christmas card. Their envelope came in really handy. So I'm totally going to have to send this to them because they'll get a huge kick out of it. Or send this video to them. Okay, sorry. Whew. Back to announcements. Actually, this is good timing because with the coming winter storm, we are looking for snow shovelers, sidewalk snow removers. We do have a gentleman who comes and plows the parking lot, obviously, but the front sidewalk and the fire exit snow removal is up to us. So if it's snowing during the day, Pastor Ivy or I will shovel out a, you know, a path, but we do need some more muscles to help with snow removal. The church does have a snow blower. We have shovels, we have salt, all that stuff, but we need your muscle. So if you are able, we would love to have you sign up. There is a sign up genius below, a link to sign up online below in the e-blast. You can go to livingwaterslutheran.org /get-involved, get-involved. And you can sign up there as well, or you can always reply to the weekly email and I can sign you up that way. So men and women, we can both do this, by the way. I have to say, people are very observant. Several of you noticed in the gathering space this past Sunday, the sign up for Christmas Eve worship assistance has a few slots for communion assistance on it. And a few of you came to me and said, are we really doing communion the old fashioned way this coming or for Christmas? And I said, yes, we are. So the short answer is for Christmas for sure. Yes, we are. We will be coming forward and doing it the traditional way, doing communion, I should say, the traditional way. So we are looking for worship assistance and communion assistance for Christmas Eve worship. So we need 3 communion assistants at the 4 o'clock service and 3 communion assistants at the 9 o'clock service. For whatever reason, doing the sign-up genius does not work so great for worship assistance. So we will be passing the clipboard this coming Sunday. But again, with the weather the way it is, if you are not going to be able to make it this Sunday, I do want you to have the opportunity to sign up ahead of time. So the first 3 people, I feel like I should be on QVC. The first 3 people to reply to this email, will be signed up to serve communion on Christmas Eve. So if you're really called, your heart is really in it, you want to be part of that, do reply to this email, call, text, whatever, however you typically communicate with me, and we will get you signed up for that. We're also looking for greeters, ushers. That might be it because I think we have sound covered. So if you are feeling called to help, please do let us know. And then moving forward, we would love to be able to do communion this way moving forward. Ultimately, it is a council decision to make, and I know they are meeting this coming Tuesday. Normally, they would meet the third Tuesday, but that's the week of Christmas, and that would just be terrible. So they're meeting this coming Tuesday, and I know it is on their agenda to talk about that, but they will look at COVID and best practices, what other churches in the area are doing and all that. So that information will be forthcoming as soon as it is available. Also with the council meeting being moved ahead a week, if you have not had an opportunity to turn in your intent card, there is still time. I know council is hoping to make a really good run at the budget in this next council meeting. So it would be great to have that data point for them so that they can kind of know what all they're working with. So if you haven't turned it in yet, there is still time. You can throw it in the offering plate, give it to someone in the office, or you can email your intent to stewardship@livingwaterslutheran.org, and that will get routed to them as well. What else? Love Lights, you guys. Love Lights was so much fun this past Sunday. It was cold, it was windy, but it was so fun. We had some visitors from ABC Preschool, some people from the community, from the neighborhood that just joined us, and oh, it really was just the best time. So I'm so glad for those of you who came out. Super special thank you to Joyful Hearts. It was cold, and they were out there the whole time. So thank you, Joyful Hearts. I hope you'll consider doing it again next year because it was fun. And thank you to Mark Braun and Michael Weber for figuring out how to plug all those lights in and make the Christmas tree look like a treat. Thank you, guys. That was really great work. And I had a great time. So thank you, everyone, who made that possible. What else do I have? I think that's it for right now. If I think of something else, though, you know, I'll let you know. I'm supposed to mention all year-end giving. We are hoping to have it all in by Sunday, December 26th. Sunday, December 26th would be the best day. So if you can, please do. I think that's it for now. All right, everyone, take care, be well, God bless, and if you do have to go out in this pending snowstorm, drive really safe, okay? See you Sunday. Bye.